Do you hear that, Jeremy?
Hear what?
The song of the forest.
I can hear it now.
That's the wolf girl who sings. This story begins a long time ago. A priest named Nicodemus decided to raise an army of paupers in order to liberate the Holy Land of Jerusalem. Nicodemus managed to convince a large number of peasants and other hopeless souls to follow him to Christ's tomb. He soon had 100 followers. For months they made their way across the country towards Jerusalem. But soon, food became scarce. Then winter set in, harsh and punishing. They starved to death, one by one. Only a handful entered the forest. This very forest, in fact. Back then, giant wolves ran wild. But Nicodemus was unconcerned. He proclaimed, an angel visited him in a dream and told him this was the shortest route to do God's bidding. Onwards! Starved and desperate, Nicodemus saw a young girl. Flesh that would serve as sustenance for his hungry followers. She begged him to let her go. Silence, woman. You will fulfill the will of God. Now pray for salvation. The young girl's beautiful and pure song had awoken the forest, and it wished to protect her. The forest was a defender of the innocent. That is when it sent its emissaries. Seeing the girl on the back of a huge wolf, Nicodemus shouted, "Witch! You're a witch! You're safe because you've mated with Beelzebub!" The girl responded, "The company of wolves is better than that of man."
"You're going to die, witch!"
She disappeared forever in the forest.
"Are these the wolves, Mommy?"
"Wolves? No. No, there aren't. As for man, yes, there are."
"I know, and I told them, but they have a problem with the delivery. What can I do?"
"You need to put your foot down. You need to put pressure on these guys."
"But that's what I'm doing, and I think they're reliable."
"You need to be tougher. Otherwise, this is all gonna blow up in our faces. We'll all be fucked. If you want, I can put Martin on this. He's right here. Hey.
Hi.
He can be there tomorrow if you want."
"No. Thank you. But I'll handle it myself tomorrow."
"Make sure you do. I don't like to be disappointed. Bye."
"Bye, Connor." I couldn't call you back. I had a shitty day. Stop it with the apartment. I don't know. Let's talk about it when I get back, okay? Yeah. Bye.
Girlfriend just died of cancer.
Oh, I'm sorry.
this life. I'll buy the next round if you want.
Some serious dancing.
Are you okay? Did I do something wrong? What are you guys doing?
What took you so long?
What's happening here?
We had to get out of there, right? That place sucked. I know a much better place.
We never said that. Where are we going?
Hey, okay, calm down. Don't get all worked up.
Hey, man. I'm not worked up. Just take me back, okay?
Jesus. Make up your mind already?
Look, it was fun. But you have to take me back because I have work tomorrow.
I work tomorrow too, all right? We can have one last drink back home, and then we'll have a little fun all together, you know?
What do you mean, all together?
You know, all the three of us.
Well, what? With your brother.
I'm not his brother.
Okay, what the fuck is this? Stop the car. Let me out.
Child locked. I'm sorry.
Stop the car. Stop! You fucking stop the car now!
Yeah, we'll let you out. We're not crazy.
Just... Stop it!
Yeah, we'll stop. All right, stop the car. Stop the car. The lady gets off here.
Woman in how? TT, need me.
Woman in how? She Nina.
Woman in how? TT.
Hi.
Ni hao.
Can I make a phone call? I forgot my phone and I would like to call a taxi.
A taxi? You're not gonna get a taxi now at this hour.
Fuck.
If you'd like. I close up here in about 20 minutes. I could drop you off back in town.
Yeah, that would be awesome. Thank you.
In the meantime, feel free to check out our wide range of products for young and old alike. everything made in that great empire of China. They're gonna be our next masters of the world, you know.
Oh, yeah,
I know. When that happens, I'll be ready. Tongsui Henhao.
Minhao.
Henhao. Tongsui Henhao.
Oh, hello, little girl. I am very sweet, and I love little sluts like you.
Leave me alone.
Stop it, Andy. I told you to be polite.
I'm so sorry. Can you shut up, little bitch, please?
No, I told you not to talk like that to the lady, Andy.
I'm so sorry. I'm really sorry. I need to teach him manners, but he's not listening.
Is there a problem, miss? Is this guy bothering you?
Oh, man, we're together. Tell him, honey. Oh, come on, you can't leave me like this. You're breaking my heart.
Listen, man, this probably isn't the best place to resolve this kind of issue.
I love her. Not really, I do. You're right. I'm being an idiot.
No, don't be so hard on yourself, man. Look. Confucius once said, "Our greatest glory is not to fall, but to know how to rise each time we fall." Think about that. I mean, you know, let's take some time off, reflect on that.
Thank you, sir. You're very kind. I'll stop calling you. I'll give you some space. You can call me when you feel like it. May I use your restroom?
Maybe you should try talking to him. You know, he looks like he really is suffering.
I need to go.
What the hell?
excuse me.
Nothing. Get in.
Please. Let me go, please. Please. Please.
Grab her hands. What's wrong? You look sad. But she's not hot enough for you? You want us to find another girl? Come on, you know you can tell me anything. Spit it out.
I don't think I can do this. I don't feel very well.
I think you can do this. I know you can. And I'm counting on you. We're a team, right?
Yeah. I think it's wrong.
It's all right. Everybody gets cold feet. I have exactly what you need in case you feel a little shy. Viagra. Even porn stars use this.
Really?
Of course. What do you think? Imagine you're on set. The whole crew's ready to shoot, right? This bitch is lying there with her legs spread open. Then this guy appears, and he goes, "Hey, everyone, I'm sorry, I don't think I can get it up today. Must be something I ate." Imagine that. Cinema is a huge business. It's efficiency at all costs. There's no place for amateurs. We have to stay focused. Say it.
Focus. Focus.
Again.
Focus, focus, focus.
Repeat it.
Focus, focus, focus.
That's it. Louder.
Focus, focus, focus.
Yes.
Focus, focus, focus.
Thank you.
I don't have AIDS, you know? What's your problem? Do I disgust you? Does my mouth disgust you?
No, not at all.
Then why did you hide the bottle before drinking?
That's just habit.
So I don't disgust you?
No, not at all.
Uh-huh. You love me?
What?
Do you fucking love me?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, kiss me then.
What?
Kiss me now!
With you. You know you're gonna catch a cold like this. Slowing us down.
We'll never find her in here. We need to get as far away as possible. I need stitches.
Did she see our faces?
Yes.
Well, haven't you ever watched TV?
Foster home, that's all I ever did.
All right. So in order to catch her, we have to get inside her head. To think like her. So I'm a little bitch, lost in the woods, and I know I'm gonna die soon. What do I do?
I don't know.
No?
I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do because I'm scared shitless!
Let me have a look.
Oh,
that hurt?
Yes.
All right, sit down. All right. Okay, hold it here. Hold it. All right. All fixed up. Feeling better?
Yes, thank you very much.
You see? No need for a hospital. Come on, let's go.
Try it. It's good for circulation.
Want one?
No.
Are you crying?
Shut up, Andy.
First you make me crash the car. Then you let her get away. You're a useless piece of shit.
I shouldn't have talked to you like that. I'm sorry. I'm not gonna call you Andy again. I'm a little tense with everything's going on. I take care of you, right? I take care of you. Come on.
Breathe. Let me have a look at your face. It's just a broken nose. Okay, yes, yes, it's... All right, we'll get you to a hospital, but right now we have to strap the nose.
Okay.
That way you don't end up looking like a freak. Girls don't like freaks, you know? It's gonna be fine, it's gonna be fine. Sit down. Did I tell you I used to be a first responder?
You wouldn't believe the wounds I've seen. This is nothing, just a scratch. You look sexier in the end.
I'm not joking. Women, they love men who look like they've been through shit, you know? All right. Okay, this is gonna sting, but you're brave, right? Okay, hold it right here. Okay, I'm gonna strap the nose. I know. All right, we gotta strap it tight. That way it doesn't get infected. Okay? All right, I'll make a hole over the mouth afterwards, but there's a lot of dangerous bacteria in this forest, right?
And if you get an infection, oh boy, you could get tetanus.
You ended up with duct tape on your face, Andy? Lack of motivation. You're lazy, incompetent, and you complain about everything.
boy. Hey. I need help. Hey.
Hiking with some friends, not
she's
I was walking with my dog Andy, and he ran off to chase a rabbit, so Andy ran after him.
He ran off to chase a rabbit.
Hi! I've been lost for a while. I was, walking with my dog Andy.
Alert. That's my son, Jeremy.
Hi.
You can use his phone.
Huh?
You need to call someone, right?
Yeah. I should call my wife. She must be worried sick. Hey, honey, it's me. Yeah, no, I'm fine. I swear, I'm fine. Please, listen. Andy ran off, so I chased him, but I got lost in the woods, so... No, I couldn't find him. I'm sorry, baby. I met some very nice people, And they're gonna help me. What time are you heading back?
Nightfall.
All right, I'll be with you tonight. I'm sorry for Andy, baby. Yeah. I love you. I should hang up now.
See you tonight. Thanks.
No problem.
Women never get married.
Can I help with anything?
Nope.
What are you doing? Watching porn, huh?
No, I'm playing video games.
Hey, it's fine by me. So what?
You're watching porn. There's no shame in that. Look, I totally understand with so many sluts around.
I'm just playing video games, that's all.
You gay?
No, I like girls.
I got some great movies I can show you if you want. When those girls scream, they're not acting. All right. Our little secret. Yeah. This is very good. Thanks.
What breed is your dog?
Huh?
Your dog? The one that's lost in the wood? What breed is it?
Oh, I don't know, actually. The bastard, I guess. His name was Andy. He was a little dumb, but I liked him a lot. Yeah.
You might find him again.
I doubt it. What are you doing out here, camping?
We're preparing for the end of the world.
We're training to survive in a hostile environment.
Yeah, basically we sleep badly and eat uncooked meat.
You'll see. One day all of this will be of use.
Yeah, I can't wait.
Do you live in the area?
No.
No, my wife and I were just, you know, tourists visiting Europe.
A tourist with a dog?
Yeah. It's not forbidden, is it?
No.
Take a leak.
And what is it you do? Besides walking your dog in the wilderness?
I make movies. Documentaries, mostly.
Is filling up with negative energy, and it's seriously getting on my fucking nerve!
Let me introduce Andy, your partner for the scene today.
Alright.
There you go. Put the mask on.
But I did everything you told me to.
Put the fucking mask on. Now. Do you see what I have to deal with? Complaining all the time. So. Here's the pitch. You're a rebel fighting for the occupation. That's gonna be good, right? The war's been going on for months and you haven't touched a woman since. You're walking in this forest, you're lost, and you're thinking, man, what I wouldn't give for a nice little piece of pussy. When suddenly, you stumble upon this campsite and you find this CIA spy in hiding. She's a spy. You caught her, you tied her to the tree, and you know she has some crucial information you have to get out of her. Oh, man. Oh, that's a great story. They just pop into my head. I don't have to do anything. They come to me just like that. So, you walk up to her, and you start feeling her up a little bit, but she's all uptight, you know, one of those, I don't go all the way on the first date, you know what I mean? And then when you're good and hard, you grab her by the hair, and you stick it in her mouth. You ready? Wait! I didn't say action! Don't move until I say action. All right. Action!
Holy shit!
sure you can.
What did you say?
It's a dick.
I'm the best fuck you'll ever have.
Oh!
Listen, dude, I'm trained. I'm gonna have to ask you to leave, okay?
Can't you see I'm wounded? I need help. All right, behind you, behind you.
What's going on?
I was just trying to kill him and do something.
Put the club down. Put the club down. Hey, on the floor now.
Do something.
Stop! Bitch!
Yeah! Yeah! Way to go, man!
On your knees, cowboy! Right. Hey! Come back here, you!
My nose! Fuck! My nose is fucked!
Let's have a look at the kitchen, shall we?
So what do you think?
I'm really not sure.
I think I love it.
Really?
Okay, guys, you have to imagine this for yourself. Just dream with me for a sec. It's a wonderful morning. You're having your breakfast. And suddenly, your kid is having his first steps.
Yeah, I think I like that.
I'm telling you, this is the place to raise a child.
Yeah, I think it is.
Just perfect. What do you reckon?
I like it.
Thank you.
sorry. I'm really sorry. Wait. I know I caused you a lot of pain, but I sincerely regret it. All right? Wait. I can change. I'll get some help. But yeah, I swear, I'll conquer my demons, please. Give me another chance.
I'm really sorry.
I said I was sorry.